This is the next question we have. It says AlCl3 fumes in moist air due to. First option is formation of dimer Al2Cl6. Second option is formation of HCl gas. Third is its amphoteric nature. Fourth is its Lewis base nature. So these are the four options we have. So students, if I talk about AlCl3, in moist air, it gives us fumes. So formation of HCl is responsible for the fumes. Hence, the correct answer is option 2. Now let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says in molecule Br3O8, the oxidation number which is not possible for any atom is. The options are -2, +6, +5 and +4. So if I talk about Br3O8, ye hamare paas Br3O8 hai. This is the structure of Br3O8. I am representing the bonds only. So oxygen atoms will have -2 oxidation state. This bromine will have oxidation state +6. This bromine will have oxidation state +4. This bromine will have oxidation state +6. So -2 is possible, +6 is possible, +4 is also possible. But +5 is not possible. Hence the correct answer for this question will be option 3. Now let's move to the next question. So this is the next question we have. It says consider the following hydrides, lithium hydride, BH2, MgH2 and BH3. The hydride which exists only in monomeric form. So we have these options. Students, if I talk about these hydrides, only lithium hydride exists in the monomeric form. Other hydrides exist in either dimeric or polymeric form. So the correct answer is option 1, only lithium hydride. Now let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says the compounds of alkaline earth metal for which variation in solubility is different from others while moving down the group are. First option is sulfates. Second is carbonates. Third is hydroxides. Fourth is nitrates. Students, if I talk about alkaline earth metal, hydroxides, their solubilities increases down the group. While the sulfates, carbonates or nitrates of alkaline earth metals have solubility decreasing down the group. So hydroxide will be the answer for this question, and the correct answer is option 3. Now let's move to the next question. This is the next question we have. It says dioxides and monoxides of which of the following element is acidic in nature. Here we have the options. First is carbon, second is germanium, third is tin and fourth is lead. If I talk about Ge, its oxides are GeO and GeO2. Both the oxides are acidic in nature. Hence, the correct answer for this question is option 2. Now, let's move to the next question.